My name's Brittney. I currently live in Brentwood, California. I grew up in the area. Went to college down in Southern California at Long Beach State. I've been back up in the Bay Area for, oh my gosh, about 7 years now. I've been working as an executive assistant in the tech industry, and due to COVID and everything kind of shutting down, I lost my job and ended up getting into the insurance field in an administrative capacity. So when I started as an admin in the insurance office, I started seeing the kind of money that other agents were making on a weekly basis, and that is what really sparked my interest to try to get my license. I didn't really think that this job would be for me, just because I'm not familiar with the insurance industry, and so I just thought that it would be really hard and uncomfortable, and that, you know, I didn't really have what it took to do the job. But I ended up getting my license, passing my exam. I have been licensed now for about a month and a half after getting my riding numbers with all the different carriers and finally going out and getting started. I had one full day of appointments so far and had a very successful day. It didn't start out successful. My first appointment wouldn't even let me in the house. They said that somebody else had already been there, which was probably not the truth. And the second appointment, the dad wasn't home, daughter answered the door, and shockingly, she ended up calling me back later in the day when her dad did get home. But my third appointment was with a younger guy, 35 years old, went into the home. They invited me into their living room, and even though I've watched all these videos saying to go to the kitchen table, not to the living room, I know I've always heard Claude say to, like, you know, go with the flow and, like, you know, go follow their lead, follow their lead. So I went into the living room, sat down on the floor with them and their baby, and we just talked about life insurance and why they wanted to get life insurance, and they ended up being my first sale, very successful, and it was only, I want to say, 45-minute appointment. I will be going back there because they both want to get policies for their mothers. So I have two kids at home. I have a 3-year-old with autism and a 10-year-old daughter who is distance learning. I think this opportunity is something that's going to allow me to really take care of my family and help us get out of debt. It's hard to be away all day, but being that my son is in daycare, I'm able to work things out with family to get him picked up. I think being able to book my own schedule and book my own appointments is life-changing for me, being that I've come from the tech industry and from Silicon Valley, where, you know, you're stuck at a desk or in an office and expected to be there for 8 hours a day. So for me, this is the opportunity of a lifetime to be able to set my own schedule and to be able to work around my kids' schedule, work around my son's appointments. My friends and family were very skeptical when I first got into the industry, and I think everyone was waiting to see, like, how it was gonna go. And after my first 2 days and, you know, selling maybe 3 policies, I have made, I want to say, like, $5,000 in 2 days with very like simple, straightforward appointments. And my friends are shocked. I have, you know, a friend who works in the tech industry as well, who's like, you know, you just made in 2 days what I make in a month. So it's been really exciting. I'm really excited to keep going and to see like where this takes off. The advice that I would give to someone just getting started is to just get out there and do it. I think the more that you think about it and sit and kind of dwell on the things that you don't know and the experience that you don't have, once you actually get out there, you see that none of that even matters. At the end of the day, you go into these appointments already knowing more than what the client knows. And I think those were, you know, some of the things that scared me about getting started and coming from an admin perspective, seeing what a lot of agents were already doing and watching so many of the trainings, I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm never gonna be able to do any of this. And once, you know, I worked out the nerves and like finally got out there, it was very simple. So, you know, your upline is always there for you to answer any questions that you have. I also think that you shouldn't be afraid to say, hey, I need to make a quick phone call to answer that question that you have because I don't know, or make it clear that it's your first or second day out in the field. I think that kind of helped people warm up to me when I did mention like, hey, this is my first day out here by myself. Like, let me call my manager and get that question answered for you.